Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. My name is Besha Singh and today's video is going to be very interesting because it's going to be a vlog and I was going to run some errands today and I'm also going to get an ear piercing done. As you guys can see, I already have one ear piercing right here. I'm going to get a second one right here and I was really fascinated since a very long time to get a second piercing done and I was contemplating my decision as to when I should get it, and after thinking a lot, after anticipating everything, the pain threshold and the whole experience, I was like, why not just get it? Because even my colony friend suggested me that needle piercings are much better and they are done manually, so the pain is very much bearable. So I was like, why not get it now? And it's gonna recover soon because it's winters. So I also have to go to Zara today because I have to buy a pair of jeans, and I was like, why not vlog my day? Because I had already shot a lot of makeup videos earlier, so I was like, let's not make my channel too monotonous and let's post something chill and casual. So I'm gonna go to GK1 right now, and there's this shop that my friend has suggested, a jewelry shop which does piercing. It has gun and needle both. So I'm gonna show you guys the whole process as to how it's done, and I'm gonna also answer a few questions as to how was the pain and how is the whole process, how it's done, and what are the precautions that I need to take afterwards. And now I will just rush, guys, because it's 3 o'clock already, and I have to go to GK1 to get it done. And now I will see you in the shop. As you can see, the person here who was going to do the piercing for us was just sharpening the edges of the earring that he was going to put inside our ears, and he has put all the studs that we had chosen, the 4 studs, right into the thermocol right here, and he's just sharpening it. Now he's just going to mark on my ears as to where I want the piercing so that the dot helps him to locate exactly the right place. And now you guys can see he's piercing my ears, and I was so shook that it was done within a second, and his hands were so clean that I hardly realized even a pinch, so the pain was nil. And right now he's just gonna rotate the back side of it, so there is no hoop to it to lock it in, so he's just gonna rotate it well so that it does not pinch me while sleeping or anything. And now you guys can see clearly from my mom's footage how he had actually did it for me, because the angle wasn't that good for my piercing which was done, so I took this angle for my mom's piercing. And you guys can clearly see how he's just rotating the aluminium from the very back so that it just holds the earring really well and does not hurt us or anything while sleeping or laying down. And now I'm just gonna show you how he did it for mine. It's the same process but from different angles to just show you the whole thing. And now he's just putting some alcohol, which is an antiseptic, in our ears to protect us from any infections. My mom did felt a pinch of it because she was very anxious from the very beginning and she was scared. Now we guys are just going to DLF Promenade. As I told you, I had to go to Zara, and now I'm just going to show you a quick OOTD. So guys, we finally bought a few things.
Hi guys, so I'm finally back and it's 8 PM right now. I know it's very late, so which is why I don't have natural lighting to shoot this part of the video. As you guys can see, the content that is there on my face, I have got my piercing. As you guys can see, this is the second piercing that I've got, and it really looks stunning. I'm so obsessed with looking at it. So guys, without any further ado, I would just get down into some FAQs that I had. So the first and foremost thing is that this whole ear piercing costed me 500 rupees with including the studs that I bought. So these are the silver studs. So this was included in the piercing. So me and my mother, both of us got it done. And as you guys can see in the whole process also, he has pierced my ears with the same stud that I'm wearing right now. He had just sharpened the edge of it really well. And this is how the piercing looked. It was not at all painful. I did not even feel it that he has pierced my ears. And right now also, I don't feel any pain as such. So he has given us a page which has all the instructions in it. You need to apply oil, the normal coconut oil, at least twice a day. And we have to put soframycin, which is an antiseptic, 2 hours before sleeping. And we are also supposed to keep rotating this stud each day for like 5 seconds or so, so that after 8 to 9 days, the after the whole rotation is done, the hole just takes its own place. So he said the hole is going to get expanded so that we can put even like bigger earrings in this. So me and my mom, both of us got 2 pairs of gold earrings as well, which we can put in this after 15 days or so. Not at all painful for me, but my mom felt a little bit of pinch because like she was like very anxious before getting it, but my pain threshold was like zero, literally zero. I did not even feel even a pinch when he had pierced my ears. And I think it's a great place where you can go to get your ears pierced. It's in GK1 M Block Market, and I will be putting the address down here. And the person was very, very clean with his hands, and he was like really an expert in doing it. So you guys can go and get yourselves pierced if you're in New Delhi near GK. And with that, I will see you in my next video. Till then, guys, be positive, keep sharing love, and do subscribe to my channel. Bye, guys.